have to fix the mind before you can bestow the blessing. Because until they get their mind right, everything you invest in them is going to leak out of the premises of a mind that refuses to change. Look at your neighbor and ask him, do you have a mind to change?
Y conocer a toda esa gente que comparte tus mismas ideas y tus mismas ilusiones.
Wait for an answer. If they said no, drag them to the altar. Tell them they got till midnight to get that fix. They got till midnight to dump out all jealousy, all pettiness, all unforgiveness, all strife, all malice, all confusion, all blaming other people for your mistake. You got till midnight to get rid of every poison.
Un día de mi vida decidí hacer todo aquello que amaba. Nada te va a ser fácil en este camino para conseguir aquello que más amas, pero sí te va a ser un camino lleno de alegría, risas, lágrimas y todo tipo de anécdotas que te van a pasar. Una cosa que sí tengo clara es que al final de este camino tendremos que haber llegado y poder decir: lo he conseguido, no lo he conseguido, pero yo he dado mi 100%. Y aquí estoy, lleno de heridas, cicatrices, arañazos. Y sin duda, para que tu vida sea emocionante, tendrás que haber sudado la camiseta.
Because when I get this year, there's going to be blessings, there's going to be miracles, there's going to be opportunities. Oh yes, it's going to be some struggles, it's going to be some challenges, it's going to be some tests. But even the struggles are an opportunity for me to show off the victory if my mind can handle the change. To be blessed, you have to decide to be blessed. You have to decide. You know what? This is a day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad. I will rejoice. Let the past go and step over into the future. Everything that's inflexible and everything that-